a breath of fresh air. Look around at the world around you. All that you see is there. Said you got a little left. You've got no more to keep. Said you got nowhere to go. You've got a lot to live. This is home. Where you made.
Thank you. We are the John Spignesi Band. We appreciate it.
And he is John Spignesi.
I am. That is me. It is I.
He teaches English as a second language, which is why we have a drummer.
Also a knight on the weekend, apparently, too. It's I. This is Chris Mitchell over here on the keyboards, ladies and gentlemen.
And harmonica, and laser cannons, and pretty much anything we need, Mitch does.
Over here, we got Tom Guthrie thumping around the bass. And back there, who a majority of his family is actually here, Mr. Matt Alling on the drums.
Yay! Yay!
And yet Tom still gets the latter applause.
Okay, now I can't speak for all the girls, but your mom has always liked me better.
It's an original song.
It's the beer. Rick Miller.
Yeah.
You know, it's really nice that you guys give me shout-outs, but why you gotta say it's so creepy?
Now, please, John Spignesi. Wearing rented pants.
We decided we're changing the name of this band from John Spignesi and John Spignesi Band to Spigs and the Geezers. That's a new name.
I'm telling your mom after I get done telling Matt.
Sorry.
Wait till you see what she does to you.
I could be much quicker if my mom was right there.
No, I'm kidding. Mitch, are you serious?
He's worked with Matt and I. He's got to be used to that by now.
I love fighting these guys, but they're ball busters.
No, we're not.
Don't stop.
No,
we're not. Don't be lucky.
We're also never sarcastic.
Never.
Never.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Yet another 7-minute song by the John Spignesi Band. Just warning up.
If you don't have a sandwich, we're sorry.
It's 8 o'clock.
Is it already?
He has to go to bed now.
Thank you. with them on my new street in a basement down the stairs. Using my eye check and eye revolution in the air. Then he started in the new slaves and something inside of him down. She had a set of everything she owned and frowns on his own. That's when my mama collapsed and I became the truth.
We got two more for you, then we'll call it. That's our plan, and we're sticking to it. We'll tell the cops that when they get here, too. Yeah, right.
It's more like 23. You know how we did
it. No, the bottom line.
This is typically the birth of a new John Spignesi song.
B flat. This is how we play a new song.
You're not living on a high. You're not.
you sounded.
Oh, yeah, he did. I just had.
But they sounded wonderful, didn't they? Give it up for the band, guys.
I had saved the URL, but I was wondering what that was going to sound like. Thank you, guys.
We got one more for you guys. Thank you very much.
She'd have punched you.
And every time he sends me a URL, URL like a virus, so I just ignore it.
You know you're old when you're referring to things as URLs. That's adorable.
John.
I was still got America Online
wars before you were born, Spig Nasty.
No, don't. Nobody go on the phone. Guys, he's on the internet. Don't go on the phone.
I have the interwebs.
I realized that John was born like the year after I graduated. What did you say? From high school. That's how young he is.
Wait, you graduated?
I did.
This is awkward for everybody. Isn't it?
Buried somewhere in the middle of my class of 400 plus. Mediocrity, baby.
No, it's defensive. In case someone attacks the graduation, you're safe.
Yeah.
Which